asked Rebecca this earlier, and I wanted to know your answer as well. If Regina and yourself were on death row, what would be your last meal?
Apparently someone wants me on death row.
Yeah!
In the back.
But that is my friend who's dressed up as Rumble back there.
Who probably wants me on death row. I know you, Rumble. I know you too well. Took me 7 years. So I was like, Regina, it's, how could you be surprised? Anyway, what was the question? Death row. Stuffed clams. And spaghetti, well, not spaghetti, maybe like cappellini bolognese. I like good pasta. Well, yeah, hold on a second. I'm still ordering. Ribs. Barbecue. Tangy. Yeah, of course a burger. We're dining together, the Evil Queen and I, so I'm ordering for two. And then just a lot of that, maybe some fried shrimp.
Sounds like
some good tartar sauce. Yeah, for the bad girl in me that likes fried food. I'm hungry. I want fried shrimp.
Hi. And my question is, if you, Sean McGuire, Rebecca Mader, and Jared Gilmore could write an episode of Once Upon a Time, what would happen in it?
What are we turning into? We're turning into snails, and we are in a hurry. We've missed the bus. And we are supposed to get on this cruise line. It's going to Japan, which is probably not a safe place for us to go. And then to be continued, you have to tune in for the next episode, but that's how it starts. Hi.
If you were stranded on an island with two other cast members, who would you have with you and why?
Well,
I mean, I don't know why Sean and Rebecca just popped in my head. We all died. We all died. We'd just be laughing and get eaten by something the whole time. Probably them, because they're like two of my closest friends on the show, and just be laughing. If I'm gonna be on an island, I want to laugh. And and then Rebecca and I can go hunt.
Sean builds a fire.
I don't know why this is so funny to me.
The end.
Thank you.
Hi, Lana. My name is Mackenzie. And I just wanted to say, ever since I was little, Snow White has been one of my favorite stories, and you played the perfect evil queen. And my question for you is, in all of your wonderful costumes, have you ever had a wardrobe malfunction from the camera?
What? Have I? Does someone know something I don't know?
Maybe.
Have I ever had a boob pop out? Yeah, there's been a couple of those moments. What do you mean, gross? Did someone say gross? Shit happens. Boobs pop out of clothes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah. Hi. Didn't pop out that far, though. Lenny's would be at Bean. Nee, 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 nee.
And Lola's would be la 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 la.
I have a choice.
Them like typing on the computer. Taking selfies. What's going on? What's going on over there? Stop whispering.
I love you, Evo Panda.
Thanks.
And my question is, how real like is the Once Upon a Time book? Like, does it have pictures and text and stuff, or is it just...
It's all real. All of this is real. Every story in that book is real. You just have to believe. Hi.
Hi, Madam Mayor. So my question is, as an actor, I'm an actor as well. What film or play do you recommend that every actor read or watch? It's a loaded question, I'm sorry. What is one that you go to that you think is just a classic that just has or film?
Film. I don't like Raging Bull. It's so good. It's so twisted, but I'm twisted. In a good way. But I like complicated stories. I mean, God, there's so many good films.
Yeah.
I can't, you've got to start with the classics and then work your way up. So I'm not going to answer that. I'm just going to say you need to, I'm not going to tell you like specific things, but go to the classic playwrights and the classic films that have been made. You can Google that.
Yeah.
And you'll get a list that... Oh, you're asking me what mine is.
Well, what are your favorites? Like, what is the one that you go to and
God.
You're like, this is the best?
A film? There's
film.
So many, and for so many different reasons. Like, Whatever Happened to Baby Jane, because I love Betty Davis, and she's amazing. And then you think of Vertigo, and all of Hitchcock's movies, and then there's so many.